Now this painting, I had to hike probably 3 hours into the Grand Canyon in darkness because this is a sunrise painting. Take a look at some of the textures that come out when the sun starts to rise in the canyon. It's really a really neat painting, and it really jumps off the canvas with a little bit of the embellishments.